If you've heard anything about me, you heard something like this. There's an Asian man running for president who wants to give everyone $1,000 a month. Remember that? And the first time you heard that, it sounded like a gimmick. But then you dig into our country's history and you find it's a deeply American idea. Thomas Paine was for it at our founding. Martin Luther King championed it in the 60s, and it was what he was fighting for in 1968 when he was assassinated. It was so mainstream it passed the U.S. House of Representatives in 1971, and one state has had a dividend just like this in place for almost 40 years. And what state is that, New Hampshire? And how do they pay for it? And what is the oil of the 21st century? Technology, that's right. Data, software. A study just came out that said that your data, our data, is now worth more than oil. How many of you remember getting your data check in the mail? In Alaska, they call this the oil check, and they love it. We're going to call this the tech check, and all of America is going to love it. This is the trickle-up economy, from our people, our families, and our communities up. It would make our people stronger, healthier, mentally healthier. And the money would go right back into our communities. You know where it would go. Think about it for just a moment. Where would it go? Daycare, car repairs you've been putting off, Little League signups. It would create thousands of jobs right here in New Hampshire. This is the trickle-up economy, and this is the vision we have to present to the rest of the country as quickly as possible.